She escaped from the screen. It was just getting dark. She wanted to scream. Took a walk in the park. Not so many people were there, it seemed. Felt like she was part of a stranger's dream. Faces came to her mind and left. They melted away, then they came back again. They melted away, then they came back again. Just as the night invaded the day, so did the faces flood in her brain. She juggled them round like clouds in the sky. She got them to speak and she made them cry. She gave them names and filled them with breath. Then they melted away and came back again. They melted away. Came back again. She ended up in a corner bar. She'd been there before, but she couldn't say when. The barman smiled like he thought he knew her. Said, "What'll it be?" She said, "The same again. The same again." She looked around the smoke-filled room. They turned up the sound of the jukebox tune. She studied the faces from behind her glass. Some animated, others falling fast. She wove them into her storyline as they melted away and came back again. Melted away and came back again. Under the lamplight, she walked alone. Cold as the night, she made her way home. Words came pouring out on the page so fast. The story moving forwards into the past. The faces drifted towards her and left. They melted away, then they came back again. They melted away, then they came back again.